Welcome back to Farmer Simulator 19. Today we're here on Fredericksburg, Virginia. Out here combining some corn here. 3294 case here. Found this on Old School Farming. Got a combine full of corn here. We got to empty. Also decided to bring in the 2388 Case International combine. We'll fold up our header so we can sneak by. Try not to get into the corn much. Decided to go with the orange wagons there for Halloween coming up. See our corn coming in. This is a huge field. We haven't even gotten to the end yet, and we had a full hopper corn. So I get this guy going. We got another case over here. We'll be doing another video next time on this map. We'll show you guys that one too. This guy's almost full. Actually, I think I'm going to take this guy and empty them out and start them on another part of the field. I was wondering if that was going to clear there. Also brought in the Massey Ferguson 5650. And I saw this and it kind of reminded me of my grandpa's 750 Massey Ferguson he had. He also had a 550 at one time. This is the closest thing I could find to that. Obviously, this is a lot newer than the 750. Our other combine already has a full tank of grain. I figured with harvest time around here and Halloween coming up, we'd do harvesting on our Armor Simulator 19. Yeah, I should have seen that coming. I was paying more attention to the auger than the header there. I brought in the Oliver Super 88 by request by one of my subscribers, Logan the Farmer. I think I'll go after the Massey here. Try to get that filled up. I have a feeling our tractors are in the way up here too, or our case. This is a 1x map. Well, I'd say he's in the way. Like he got, I was gonna go with something, but keep it rated PG. This thing's a powerhouse, by the way. There's no lack of that in this thing. And of course, he has a full grain bin already. Let me get our Massey going here. Does have one small cattle barn on this map. Thought I'd try to expand it with the calf pens by in his farms and beef cattle by Brockema. Some reason tried to recompress the map, it did not want to, even without those files in the folder. So I'm gonna try another computer when I get a chance. If it will compress. We tried to keep the fire lit on this thing, but it shut down anyway. I'm trying to think of something to do for Halloween on this map, probably. Try not to get something corny. Oh, come on, we're missing the boat here. We're gonna end up being full here. Yeah, trying to keep up with these guys is getting a little tough. Take a look on the inside of the mast here. Got some details in here, not bad, I guess. Alright, I think we'll run this back to the farm, grab another tractor and wagon. Whoa, getting a little carried away there. So this thing's a powerhouse, it doesn't seem to much slow it down. We got our grain bins here, but apparently we have to get some augers to unload into them. So we'll have to do that between next time. Alright, so I brought in the 1030 case again. This is the version you guys seen before. We also have another version that's public. A little different. It's got the four ways or turn signals on it, flashers. The tires are actually a little smaller. Front end's a little narrower. A little different tires on the front. I'd say that'd make a good 930 case. If I would know how to change the decals. One thing that would be nice would be to add duals, and unfortunately, it doesn't come with them. These tractors actually kind of fit into a Halloween theme too, I think. Which is obviously next weekend. One thing I did too is I left the shields off, which is a option on this one. See what we got going here. I think our Massey is full, or we got something in the way here. Oh, unfortunately, we got all of our Super 88 in the way. See if we can catch up to him. He's probably about full. I think I had an idea for the duels on the Super 88. I kind of chose the narrow front and wide front. Ooh, just got my head taken off there, I think. If we can keep pace here. Yeah, we're full. Well, let's see if we can't synchronize our other. Super 88. Probably easier said than done. Almost. Yeah, helper isn't exactly cooperating. Is somebody beeping? Oh, that's that car over there. Yeah, we'll take over on this. We're almost to the end here anyway. Yeah, we got a traffic jam for no reason. Fortunately, my grandpa's 750 Massey had the engine lock up on it. I don't remember, but my other uncle said my Uncle John actually rebuilt the engine. I think then he traded it off for a 550 Massey. Actually downsized a little bit. I'm just going to show you guys with that open guards on this Case International Combine. Looks like we already got wear in the hopper. You actually see a little bit more the workings on the combine. I think that's going to do it for this time. Hope you guys enjoyed the map and the new equipment. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you next time.